What up, y'all? It's your boy Jay Smith Fit. Back again with another thought of the day for you. Right, so I don't know if I showed y'all this before, but this is my goal board right here. Can you see that? 2018. Probably can't see the goals, right? But check it out. Got all my goals lined up. But man, I was noticing something today, man. At the beginning of 2018, that said goals clearly, you know what I'm saying? And over the months of me just opening and closing my door, I got this little bag right here. It was scraping away the goals. And I seen it at first and I was like, oh man, I'll move it tomorrow. I'll move it the next day, you know what I'm saying? until, man, it's almost 5 months, 6 months in. I can't even see the goals no more. You know what I mean? So, that's just a little visualization of how quick, how short life is, man. How fast life is moving, how fast our goals go by us, you know? So man, that shit really like struck a chord with me. This morning I looked and I'm like, man, I can't see the goals no more. And I said it out loud and I was like, oh shit. You know what I mean? But I just wanted to say, like, you know, the thought of the day, man, is realize that every day that goes by, that bag is life. You know what I'm saying? Those are our goals. Every time you open that door to go outside, more time is going by and more goals are getting scraped off your list if you're not reaching for them, man. So this really lit a fire under me, man. And I'm about to turn it up, you know, to a level that I never really turned it up to before. So you gotta go after your goals, man. You have to, with a burning desire and a passion, because if you go after them timidly, it's not gonna happen, right? So I hope everybody out there is reaching their goals, man. Their 2018 resolutions, New Year's resolutions, whatever those are. Lose weight, you know, save money, get a new job, get a new car, get a new whatever, significant other, get a pet, you know what I mean? Whatever your goals were, man, I hope that you guys are reaching them, but keep them in mind, you know? And we got to do something every day to get closer to them. I said a quote the other day, and it rings so true for this. Small steps equate to great distances. So, we gotta just start keeping our macro goals in mind and create micro goals, you know, weekly, monthly, daily goals, even hourly sometimes, to get to these goals, man. So, this your boy Jay Smith Fit, man. Remember your goals. Keep them in mind, keep them in the front of your mind, not in the back, you know, because I put mine in the back a little bit, and that was a wake-up call. So, everybody get to your goals, man. Get to your goals, you know. Remember three things. There's power in persistence. If you're persistent, you'll get it. If you're consistent, you'll keep it out.